It's called Sitya Loss, and you know, I don't have the rubber legs like some people, but it's a Nigerian African dance. It's a lot of fun. It means surviving after loss. And hopefully my dear friend Dee is coming on the walk, because this one's for her. Love you, D girl.